the fishmonger, for sure it was no wonder, for so were her mother and father before. And they each wheeled their barrel, the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh.
Thank you. You've heard me playing many different instrument sounds out of my little synthesizer here at my Ewing. And I thought this year would be nice if I could play the bagpipes. Wouldn't it? And I'm going to try again next year, too. The thing with bagpipes is there are two things happening at the same time. They blow up that big bag, and they squeeze the bag with their arm, and that makes the drone note. The drone is that long, low note that starts at the beginning of the song and goes throughout the whole song. It never changes, you know. Wah, right through the whole thing. And then the piper plays the chanter, which is on the other side of the bagpipes. It's like a little flute. And he plays a tune on that. So you have to keep the drone going and play the chanter to really get the bagpipe sound. I'm going to try to do that. And wish me luck. We call this segment of the show Bagpipe Surprise. Because who knows?
Every time I come out and sing, I'm feel so blessed, so full of gratitude to just be here, being able to do this, being given this gift of singing, make other people happy, and all those that come into my path. So we're going to close this song with the Irish blessing, and you can join in if you know the words as well.